Yeah, he's full of fuel. Come on, dude.